Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to find and open Realtek HD Audio Manager in Windows 10 and how to fix Realtek HD Audio Manager missing issue. Part 1. How to open Realtek HD Audio Manager in Windows. 1. Open Realtek HD Audio Manager in System Tray. Find and click Realtek HD Audio Manager icon to open it. 2. Access Realtek Audio Manager from File Explorer. Click this PC to open File Explorer. Go to C. Program Files. Realtek. Audio. HDA. Double-click RTN64 application file. 3. Find Realtek HD Audio Manager in Control Panel. Press Windows R. Type Control Panel. Press Enter. Select small icons next to View By. Click Realtek HD Audio Manager to open it. 4. Create a shortcut for Realtek HD Audio Manager. Click this PC. Go to C. Program Files. Realtek. Audio. HDA. Right-click RTN64 and select Create Shortcut. Click the shortcut to open Realtek HD Audio Manager. Part 2. How to fix Realtek HD Audio Manager missing issue. 1. Check Display icon in Notification Area option in Control Panel. Press Windows R. Type Control Panel. Press Enter. Select small icons next to View By. Click Realtek HD Audio Manager. Click I icon at the right bottom. Make sure the display icon in notification area option is checked. 2. Update Realtek audio driver in Windows 10. Press Windows R, select Device Manager. Expand Sound, Video and Game Controllers. Right-click Realtek Audio and select Update Driver. Click Search automatically for updated driver software. Windows will automatically download and install the latest Realtek HD Audio driver. 3. Enable Realtek HD Audio Manager on startup. Press Ctrl-Shift-Esc to open Task Manager. Click Startup tab. Check if Realtek HD Audio Universal Service is enabled. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.